I chose Ohio State because it has so many options to get involved in, and I feel like when I go on campus, I will have a great chance of finding a place where I belong. For me, I wanted to join a lab that ties computer science into areas such as music and psychology. So for instance, I've been playing the violin for around 10 years, and I also had a really great interest in psychology throughout high school. So I wanted to incorporate all of that into an involvement on campus, and that's how I found SLAM Lab. SLAM Lab stands for Speech, Language, and Music. The lab's research focuses on using music and rhythm to help people recover speech. Those people may have brain injury or neurological diseases like Parkinson's or Alzheimer's. My role in SLAM Lab is to develop an application called TheraBeat. TheraBeat is aimed at helping people with aphasia recover speech and comprehension. Aphasia can occur in people who've had a stroke in the past, and as a result, they have brain damage and have difficulty speaking. When I joined SLAM Lab, I found a group of students that had the same interest as I did, which was love for music and also the drive to help other people. So through organization and involvement on campus, I was able to meet a lot of great people who both inspire me, have the same interests as I do, and push me to be the best version of myself.